I became a prosecutor because I wanted to help people when they needed it the most.
Emily McAsey for state representative.
My dad was a cop and my mom was a teacher. They taught me to fight for people. Now, Springfield politicians are guilty of being out of touch and out for their own. It's time to change that by sending new leadership that will put people first again. I fought for our families in court, and I'll fight for you in Springfield.
Emily McAsey for the people.